Breaking news, the World Health Organization has declared Mpox outbreaks in Africa as a global health emergency. Mpox, previously known as monkeypox, is a viral disease that has garnered significant global attention due to recent outbreaks, particularly in Africa. The disease is caused by the Mpox virus, which belongs to the Orthopoxvirus genus, the same family as the varroa virus responsible for smallpox. While Mpox is less severe than smallpox, it remains a serious public health concern, especially in regions with limited healthcare infrastructure. Mpox was first discovered in 1958 in monkeys used for research, which is how it got its original name. However, the first human case was identified in the Democratic Republic of the Congo in 1970. The virus is primarily found in Central and West Africa, where it is considered endemic. Mpox typically begins with flu-like symptoms, including fever, headache, muscle aches, and exhaustion. These symptoms are often followed by the development of a rash, which starts on the face and then spreads to other parts of the body. The rash goes through several stages, from macules to papules, vesicles, pustules, and finally scabs. The illness usually lasts for weeks. This announcement comes as cases of Mpox, a virus related to smallpox, surge across multiple African countries. The virus, which spreads through close contact, has been reported in several African nations, causing concern among health officials. Mpox is particularly dangerous due to its high mortality rate and the challenges in controlling its spread in areas with limited healthcare infrastructure. The WHO is urging immediate global action, including increased funding, vaccine distribution, and international cooperation, to prevent further escalation. We must act swiftly to support affected countries and prevent a larger global crisis. Efforts are already underway to provide vaccines and medical support to the hardest hit areas, but the situation remains critical. Stay informed and support global health initiatives to combat Mpox. The world must come together to address this urgent threat.